There's a lot of concern, especially those of us in the news media, journalists, that he's trying to undermine the First Amendment freedom of speech by going after the news media, raising all sorts of sordid questions about the news media. You've dealt with the news media your career for a long time. You feel comfortable with the way he treats the news media right now, suggesting he wants to have easier availability for government, for presidents, if you will, to go ahead and sue journalists and sue news organizations?
Well, Wolf, with all due respect, I think that's a rather one-sided interpretation of what Mr. Trump is saying. The reason why people love Mr. Trump is because he's willing to fight back. He's willing to stand up against this rigged system. He's willing to make his voice heard, and he's not going to be a wallflower that's going to get pushed around. And so when we see the incredible, I mean, even your very own respected Jake Tapper, who I think is one of the best in the business, is someone who has called out media bias, talking about the fact that there have been an incredible amount more time spent on attacks against Mr. Trump than against Secretary Clinton. And the reality is that it is biased, Wolf.
There's no doubt that there's a bias out there, that conservatives are biased, liberals are biased, no doubt about that. The whole point, though, is you don't go after the First Amendment and freedom of the press. That is sacred, as you know, as I know, our viewers know. You don't try to undermine that and say we're going to change the rules of the game, because free press is so critical to our country. I assume you agree with me on that.
As does Mr. Trump. The First Amendment is very important.
Well, he attacks the press at almost every rally. He points to the journalists who are trying to do their jobs, and he says to the crowd, look at them. And then he uses some really awful words to describe reporters who are working really hard, Jason, just to get the news out there. They're doing their job. You know them. I know them. And for him to attack the news media like that is not acceptable.
Well, with all due respect, I think that you're completely missing the point here. The point is that Mr. Trump is going to push back. Look, Wolf, there are entire networks on TV that every time you turn them on, it's one big attack against Mr. Trump. Of course he has to have the ability to push back. He has to have the ability to set the record straight and to tell the American people the truth, that he is going to stand up, he is going to be their voice in Washington, he's going to drain the swamp, he's going to defeat Hillary Clinton.
There's no doubt he has every right to say that and do that, and I'm sure he will continue to do that. But when you go further and you say we're going to change the rules and undermine the First Amendment, make it difficult for journalists to do their jobs, that's different. We'll continue this down the road, Jason, I'm sure.